Next question is for Candidate Barker. Candidate Barker. If elected, how do you plan to use your position to improve the lives of our citizens here in Belmont?
That's a good question. I appreciate it. First of all, I'd like to work with my fellow council members and our mayor to address different issues that different districts and neighborhoods bring up. And in order to do that, I myself will have town hall meetings within each of the districts to hear the citizens' concerns and be able to bring them to the council and to work together to address whatever needs that are brought up. And I will always be available, like Ted says, I'll always be available to all citizens, no matter who you are, and do what I can to resolve your issues and make your lives better. That's my primary goal, to make your lives, your neighborhood, where you live, to try to make them better. Because when we all do better, we all do better.
Last